Phoenix carefully approached the vault guarded by boars. Boars not unlike the one that mauled the forest to death.
You sure Adonis wasn't bored to death listening to one of your stories?
here, Phoenix found the tear that marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never die.
All right, she was sad, I get it.
Though a boar may have bested the mortal Adonis, the vault guarded by boars did not best our mortal hero.
There's that smile again. Enjoying yourself?
Always. Except when that eagle is eating my liver.
Oh, that's when I'm enjoying myself. Come on. Adonia! Ah! The smelliest of festivals, totally appropriate for Adonis. He didn't belong with Aphrodite, she was better than him.
Adonia was a celebration of women's self-expression. They would dance on the rooftops, bringing scented plants like fennel and cabbage to their parties. In the spirit of Adonia, isn't it Aphrodite's choice who she loves?
Not when it's rotten, like that smell.
And yet, the women of these villages let it waft from the rooftops, year after year. Maybe the freedom to make the choice is what matters. Phoenix would have to participate in the festival, to open up to Adonia, if the vault itself was to open.
That little turn of phrase, and you light up like a pomegranate tree. Oh, I see you, Prometheus.
You have your pleasures, and I have mine. Yeah. Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face.
Phoenix left the vault victorious, tear in hand.
Smelling only faintly of cabbage.
Typhon had cruelly left the tears Aphrodite cried for her lost love in the very place Adonis was locked away from her.
That poor go-go boy, boo-hoo, please. I was just down in the underworld with Hades for nearly a month. And let me tell you, it slayed.
So that's where you were during the Typhon attack.
I had to sample the new Lethean wine vintage. You know how it is. I kept forgetting to leave.
All right.
No tear weighs so heavily as a tear of love, and so no tear had ever been as heavy as this. The tear from the broken heart of the goddess of love.
Barf! Like Aphrodite is the first person to ever go through a breakup.
Zeus, it wasn't a breakup. He died.
True.
Phoenix could have sworn the tears Aphrodite shed in grief for Adonis somehow weighed heavier when brought out of the underworld. With all three tears collected, Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault. Yes?
Too easy. Forget it.
I will make you perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.